I feel like a lot of us moms are thinking thoughts that we just think are facts because we've thought them for so long that we don't even question it. We can't even separate that our thoughts aren't actually who we are and that we have any sort of a say or that we can change it. But that is like the meat. That is like the meat and potatoes of life, is realizing that you actually can be in the driver's seat of your life. Like,